Bone-chilling photos from Chernobyl that you haven't seen. Men clearing the reactor 3 roof. In some areas, workers could not stay any longer than 40 seconds before the radiation they received reached the maximum authorized dose a human being should receive in his entire life. A farmer in Sweden wearing protective clothing after his crops were contaminated by Chernobyl. Patient recovering from a bone marrow transplant after being exposed to extreme levels of radiation. Chernobyl workers just weeks before the disaster, not knowing their future to come. Military and firefighters' gas masks that remain at Chernobyl, still too radioactive to touch. Locals being evacuated from the nearby towns, many of whom would suffer from cancer due to the radiation. Soldiers having to make their own protective clothes after the military ran out. Chernobyl staff still working the other reactors just days after the explosion.